I'd like to welcome everyone to our memorial bell ringing service for the Sandy Hook Elementary School victims.
December 14, 2012, 9:30 a.m. at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newton, Connecticut. It is reported that a gunman killed 26 people, including 20 children, then killed himself.
We are extraordinarily blessed. And we have to remember that anytime anybody's hurting, all of us hurt. We are citizens of Jackson, Mississippi, Jackson State University, the state of Mississippi, the United States, and the world. And we have to stand up for peace on earth.
A son went to school today, and he carried his backpack of knowledge, his lunchbox of ambitions, and he walked with a pep in his step, which exuded his readiness to learn. He was forced to travel a road that he nor his protectors had gone before, and his innocence had to stand eye to eye and face to face with the spirit and the face of horror.
Weeping endures for a night, but joy comes in the morning.
I don't know about tomorrow.
For the memories of those who lost their lives, Charlotte Bacon, 6 years old.
From day
Rachel
to day,
Davino, 29.
I don't buy.
Olivia Engel, 6.
It's sunshine,
Buckley, 6.
For its skies may turn to gray. I don't worry or the future, for I know what Jesus said, and today I walk beside him, for he knows what lies ahead.